Neresi yandıraydı peki?
Yes?
Oh!
Okay.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Lobby.
Fine. I'll go a different way. That's the easiest way to get there. Where am I going? Far, far. Far away. I'm going all the way back there. Okay, that's fine. In that case, I will go this way and stumble across. Ooh! Or I could take a boat. Take a boat, but that'll take forever. No, I'm just gonna fast travel to get there. And I'm gonna stumble across whatever's on the other side of this. Whatever's on the other side of this thing. Oh, there's nasty things. I can set them on fire. What are you? Oh, that's what you are. Hello, friend. How are you doing? There you go. Oh, wait a minute. These are the guys that explode. That's not cool. Boom. Why can't I? Alright. Fine. Y'all come over here and have yourself a good old time. Run away. Ew. Grody. I'll just take all the things. Take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. It's all mine. See? See that? That's mine. That's mine. See that? Pile of stuff. Creator's notes. What's that got? This is probably some sort of quest. Oh, no, I got it already. All right. I like loot. Take all the stuff. Like whatever. Ah, yes. Okay. Well, we'll just, boink! Yay! Whee! Oh. You seem to be on fire. Here, let me help you. Yes, yes. That's pretty hot. Oh. Oh well. All right, so I've taken care of a monster nest on my way into town. Hello, sir. Yes, all right. Yes, my sentiments exactly. Hello, everyone. I'll just take that. Where is the signpost that lets me travel? There we go. Almost there. There we go. Ooh. There's a shopkeeper. Ooh, I can... before I do any of that... Where is that shopkeeper, I can... Sell off some of my extra garbage. Certainly, you will buy all my extra garbage, right? Where are you? Here you are. Ooh, and there's a thing to sharpen my sword on. Hello.
Show me what you have in stock.
Yes, please. Oh, look at all this. Was I here already selling him my stuff? I want to sort this stuff by price. There you go. I buy all the crap that I'm carrying around that I don't need. Don't need it. Don't need it. It's just weighing me down. And since I'm going to get big piles of treasure, I need to reduce the amount of... Oh, look at that. I took all your money. Oh, well. Do you have anything cool I can buy? Oh, that's kind of cool. Versus what I've got. Here, I'll buy that, and then you'll have more money, which I can then get back from you by selling you more crap. Look, here's more stuff. Ooh. 41 armor versus what I'm... Actually, I should put my boots on and put this on. Which one of these is better? .41 armor and .41 armor. This one looks better. I'm gonna buy this one too. All right, let's go dress me up.
So long.
So long. Bye bye. Here we go. I've got that one. So here we go. We'll put those there. .41, .45. This is cool boots. My damn, I kind of like those, but now it's time to get some upgrades. And I, since I like setting things on fire so much, I'm gonna add the set the fire things to them and push things around and do all kinds of cool stuff. All right, that I can get rid of. Yeah. Mostly interested in just getting rid of my, all this, you know, stuff that weighs a lot. I need level 22 for that. Okay. Hello. Hello, I'm back. I would like to sell you more junk.
What you have in stock.
There you go. Buy my stuff. You could buy that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Lovely, and now I don't have as many things as I did before. So I am ready to go treasure hunting. Excuse me. Whee! All right. Now we go fast travel and we go to the sunken shipwreck or whatever. That's over here. I guess this is probably the closest thing to it. So we'll go there. All right, are we ready to have some fun? Before we have fun, let's save the game. That's always a good thing to do. Wow, look at all the nasty stuff in the water that I'm probably going to have to fight. Ooh, lots of stuff. I gotta get out there? Really? Okay. Oh, if that's what I gotta do. Bloop. Hello. Boink. Ugh. Oh. Well, this is the kind of thing that would just freak me out in real life. Like just swimming along and then there's like something just under the water like that. All right. They're all probably waiting to attack me. So let's go dive down into the horror and see what we can find. Ooh, here's something. I got a whole lot of nothing out of that. Oh, here's something. Give it. Here's. Oh, good. Time to go back up. My dude, you are drowning. Because you're stuck. Yeah. Well, that didn't work too well. Glad I saved before I did that. I got stuck on the abandoned sunken ship. Not cool. Let's try that again. That's my own darn fault. All right, so bloop. I'll go get. Wee, that was fun. Go get my, you know, bottle of water again. This time I'll go on the other side of that thing so I don't get all caught up on it. I'm sure there's something nasty right in the face. Yeah, there you go. How do you like that? Oh yeah, sure, that's a oh. let's go up top for a moment, maybe deal with these nasty things first before we attempt to do that. Like you. Hey, how's it going? You can come here. Let's get you all out of the way before we attempt to go into the sunken ship. Yeah. Good. All right. Everything's out of the way. Save my game. Dive down into the The question is, can I get in and out of this fast enough? All right. The time to be getting out is now. Ooh, yeah. Let's save that. All right, there looks like there's more stuff. I'm gonna go try and get it. Or was it just more nasty guys? Well, it was, but I see something over there too. Hey, dude. There you go. What is this? There's a whole lot of stuff there. And there's probably some. Get away. Get away, please. There we go. What else? Diving among the wrecks here. I'll go look for more. More things. I know there was more stuff down here. Oh, and by more stuff, I mean more friendly people like this. There's something over there, but I've got to get to the top first. All right. Bloop. There. Oh, that's just the buckthorn. I'll get it anyway, because why not? Anything else? No, that's just more. See you. Ooh, there's hidden treasure here. Hi. How are you doing? Smuggler's notes. Looks like I got myself another quest inadvertently. What did I get? Smuggler's notes. All right. What quest is that? Possibly a mistake. Alright, well, I'll get to that one eventually. I got lower level quests to get to first. Oh, well, that was easy. I've apparently completed that quest. A costly mistake completed. A costly mistake. Read the letter. Oh, okay, well. Hopefully it wasn't my mistake. Okay. So we got the treasure one out of the way. Let's do Price of Honor. A Price of Honor. Search the shore. Over in Skellige, I believe. Ooh. Thank you. here and just pick up more of this cool stuff. It's like, oh, that looks like cool stuff, but it actually isn't. That might be. Ah, yes. There were like a bazillion pirates here, and I got rid of them all. Whoops. What's this? Oh, fast travel. That's what I'm looking for. We want to go to this, and we want to go to this, and we want to go to... Well, I don't know. This, I guess. Oh, is that the guy out by the lighthouse? It might be.
Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krait, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
Oh, you know what? I've got a trusty horse. Come here, trusty horse. Where are you? There you are. You're up there.
Go, go.
Bippity clop. Uh-oh. I'll deal with those things later.
Faster.
What are you? Oh, you are sirens? And you're gonna make things difficult for me? Thanks, horse. Let's see, what do we do? We gotta go. Come on. Come over here. Okay, I can whack off your head. Oh, you too. Wackety wacky. There we go. All right. Search the shore. Yes, behave, roach. My horse. Search using your... Okay, here
blood
we go.
Bloated. Didn't seem to bother the sirens, though. Must have nabbed her body soon after she drowned. Kira's lamp ought to prove really handy here.
Oh, yeah. I do have that, don't I? Where is the nifty lamp? This one. There we go.
Forgive your sons. Meant to escort our brother's betrothed to her wedding, a storm beset us and bested us. All is lost. Agdalai's dead. Her dowry drowned. 'Tis a taint on the clan's honor. Forgive us, O Freyr, most noble.
Stop, Mikael. Freyr can't wash our shame away. Only blood can. Let's do it as it must be done. There, beneath the tree. We'll pray, and then end it.
Aye, you're right. Be better that way.
Footprints. Wonder where they lead. Skellige Honor chose to die instead of living with the knowledge they'd let down their brother.
And what else did I get? Got some sort of key. I got a key to a chest. I have lots of keys. Is there like a shipwreck down there? That away. Whoops, don't go that way. That must be their boat. Hello. What's that? Oof. What was that? I saw something. There it is. Oh, can you not? Don't get caught on pieces of shipwreck. That's not good. Anything else down there? Any other cool stuff? No. Just that. Okay. What are you? Huh, it says there's stuff there, but there isn't. But there is one more.
Show me what you got.
One more of those.
Come on now.
Where's the sign? There you go. You. Here we go.
Got some bad news. Sadly, Agda's dead. So are your brothers.
What? How? What are you saying?
A storm destroyed their boat. Agda was killed. Your brothers felt they'd let you down. Couldn't live with the shame. They chose death. Found this letter. Might help you come to terms.
A letter? That's all that's left of them.
Also found your fiancé's dowry. Small comfort, but still.
Thanks. Few men would be so honorable. Fare ye well. I've nothing left.
Thank you.
Right. So. Next. Well, actually, before we do that.
What do you need?
Oh, come no closer. The heat from the furnace is something awful.
What are you selling? What's good?
Nah, I think I'm good for right now. Well, I could sell. I'll sell some of that. I got plenty of those, so that's fine. I don't think I played Gwent with him yet, so let's play some Gwent. Yeah, I'll win some new
rounds of Gwent.
And some more cards. Yada, 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 yada. Okay. I don't like you either. There we go. Good, 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 good. Nice. Okay. Wonder if I can do that. Just out of curiosity. No, it doesn't give me any. Didn't give me any options.
Rain Ragnarok itself upon us.
Yeah, it's probably that part of the quest, but let's see. We got the price of honor out of the way. Let's do Don't Play with the Gods, which is Don't Play with the Gods. There we go. We go back there. Ooh, I'm about to go up a level. It's kind of nice. Go back here. Go to the ruins.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Oh yeah, there was also this thing. Yeah, that was a contract I'm working on that I didn't finish yet. I'll come back to that though. In the meantime, oh. What's all that? Let's see if we can get a better vantage point. Are they wolves? A pack of wolves. Whoops. something below. Whatever those are. What are those? What does the whirlpool symbol mean? We don't know. All right. Oh, here's something. Well, that was fun. Let's see. We're getting close to the ruins. Anything else? Any other fun stuff lying around? That's all the quests I had listed. Now we start on the ones I didn't have listed. Here's Carl Sins. You can do that. Got that one already started. And continue. Ooh, I'm just far away from everything. I guess I'll go. Either way, with that one, I'll get my trusty horse. That'll make that make that trip a little bit faster.
That's it, Roach.
Wanna don't ride off a cliff or something. Food. Okay, I'll be there in just a minute. I gotta deal with something. I gotta set some people on fire. Hang on. Where are they at?
Rumble time.
Hi. Anyone else? Who else wants to play? No, that's it. That's all. All right. There's two of them. My horse. Fine.
Come on, come closer.
I guess we're done. Not done with that yet. Gonna fix my sword. Oh, I remember this place. All right.
No bread, no coin, all this shite. Got problems.
Hey, handsome. How am I to know? Watch him, see what he does.
What did I do?
Shit.
What the hell? What was that all about? Let's try that again, and this time without the horribleness. And maybe a little bit more health.
How am I to know? Watch him, see what he does. Have you not heard killers always return to the scene of their crime? Me and my brothers are waiting here to give him a warm welcome for Priscilla. Almost did her in, the whole son.
I know. Here to look for clues and find anyone who might know something.
Fear I can't help you much, but I can tell you what I know.
You and Priscilla friends?
Friends? Nah. But she saw more than a stupid whore in me. Treated me with respect. It mattered. I was looking to give up whoring, pick up a decent trade, but none would take me. Not as a washerwoman, nor a servant, nor a cook. Felt like a leper, I did. But Priscilla, she was different. Agreed to put me in her play, you see. Lots of the other actors, they were afraid on account of her jesting about the eternal fire. Whistling Wendy on stage, can you imagine it? Well, dream's gone now. I'm back to working street corners.
Sorry to hear that.
You could do worse as work goes. Or so I tell myself.
Priscilla wasn't the sole victim. You aware of that?
Oh, dearie. Course I was. This didn't start yesterday. Others have died like this before. Beggars, street girls, orphans. But who'd have a drama concern about them? Human rubbish. It's what the guards call us.
Recall any names?
They didn't have proper ones. Baldy, curly, buns. That's what folk called them. No friends, no families. Their bodies were burned long ago.
Take care now. I gotta look around some more. Appreciate it if you didn't disturb me.
Naturally. We'll stand aside, behave. But do tell us if you find anything else here.
Whoa, my head's ringing.
A brazier. This time of year? A brazier. This time of year? Human. Priscilla's. Man's footprint. The murderer's, maybe. Weighed on his heel. Took a step back.
Watch it, man. Novigrad's not your stomping ground.
A brazier. This time of year? I know that smell. Formaldehyde. Murderer fled before the guards arrived. Ran this way. Trail ends here. Strange. Even I couldn't jump this wall.
Problem.
So, what is it?
Think I know what happened here. Priscilla fought back, her assailant retreated, and knocked over the brazier. Someone must have heard it. Maybe saw something, started hollering. Guards showed up. Murderer didn't finish the job, didn't cover his tracks. Just collected himself and leapt over the wall. Trail ends there.
You divined all this from a pile of rubbish and a few prints in the mud.
Do that practically every day in my profession. And practice makes perfect.
True enough. Just like I can tell right off if a punt'll pay or try to wriggle out of it.
That particular skill I could use myself. Take care now. And I got a murderer to catch.
Giddy up. Hey there.
Eustace, the corpse collector?
Aye. How'd you know?
Fourth sense, I think it is. You bring Fabian Meyer's body to the morgue?
Fabian... Oh, yeah, I remember. No ice, no art, one of them, right? No purse neither, as I recall.
One of them? So there have been other bodies like that?
Sure have. Beggars, street urchins, and street walkers. One went so portly, I had to cut her into pieces to fit her in me wheelbarrow. Slippery Sow, they called her, on account of her.
Some things are best left unsaid. What happened to the pieces?
What do you mean? Reverend Nathaniel ordered them burned. Every last one. Oh, shame that was.
Shame? Why? Actually, never mind. Another thing that's best left unsaid. You search Fabian's body?
Well, I cost an eye in his pockets. Made sure nothing went to waste.
I call a spade a spade. You rob corpses.
And I call a prick a prick. It's none of your fucking concern. What, you tax collector? Piss off, mutant.
Talk. What did you find on him?
I had you wish. Triflings, baubles, gloss beaded wing, handful of coins, and a letter. Look, vellum, quality parchment that. I'll wipe off the writing as silly as new.
That's human skin. Priscilla, next victim's name. If you'd given this to the right person, she might not have been hurt.
What the fuck do I care what happens to some Priscilla? We short of wenches in this town.
Get out of my sight. Now.
He's a war veteran.
Like a new rice teaks, you're a bigger rat picker than me.
Fire.
It's some overripe sheep's feet.
Set me hounds on you. Molly, Strigge, come!
Relax. I'm here about Fabian Meyer, looking for his killer.
That's altogether different. Sit, you stupid mutts, lie down! Come on. Come on in. Slowly now, lest they bite you.
Charming as beasts go.
You daft! Even I'm scared of them. A better barking dog than an evil man at your door.
Got someone particular in mind?
Sure as shite. Bugger who did Fabian in. Soon as they'd hauled his corpse off, I run to a mate who raises fighting dogs. Bought these two mutts. Cost me a chunk of change. But a sleep sound, at least.
So who might you be?
The Stiff's brother. Gus is the name. We ran a workshop together. Meyer and Meyer.
What'll it be now? Just Meyer?
Name it. I'll be closing it down now. As soon as I find a buyer for this shack, I'll head on to Mahakam. Be nearer my family or what's left of it. So, what do you want to know? What can I tell you about Fabian?
Your brother have any enemies? Anyone dislike him? Threaten him, maybe?
Nay. T'was Fabian who threatened this one lass. Oh, you were a good dwarf. Craftsman like no other. But you were an incorrigible whoremonger as well. Whenever we put a bit of coin aside, I'd say, let's buy some tools, quality timber. No, he grabbed the purse and head out whoring. Took to following one in particular. He'd say, "'Tis all your fault, dirty bitch, human dish rag," and other obscenities. Don't rightly know what that was about. Maybe he was in love with her.
Know where I can find her, this dish rag?
City cemetery. She died a few days back, quietly in her sleep. Her paunt said a fever took her.
Tell me what you know about the murder, in order, in detail.
It was like this. Had some work in Oxenfurt, and I was coming home. Saw a plume of smoke rising over the city. Thought to myself, blast it, gonna miss and burn another hag. But the smoke wasn't coming from Hyrax Square. It was coming from here. You see the soot stains? That's where they burned our sculptures. Folk gathered around the blaze and found Fabian here beside it. They'd already loaded him on the cart by the time I arrived.
Talk to your neighbors. They see anything suspicious beforehand, hear anything?
Claimed not to. But even if they had, they'd not have helped. In Novigrad, folk give bleeding orphans in the street a wide berth so as not to stain their poor lanes. What do they care about some dwarf?
Fine. We've talked enough. Need to look around.
Be my guest. Just beware of the dogs.
Oi, Witcher! Coroner wants to see you. Been another victim. Told me to say the main door will be open for you. You're to come as soon as you can.
Oof. Statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Shapely ones.
Bloody bum!
Someone dragged something across the floor. More dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Shapely ones. Bloodstains.
That's where Fabian lay when they found him.
Mind if I go inside the workshop?
I've not even peeked inside since they found Fabian. But I'll open it for you if you want.
Stains, but not near enough to say he bled to death. Unless furniture got knocked over. This looks like it was kicked. Eyes, humanoid, completely rotten.
All right, I'm gonna take a break. But thanks for watching. Be good, stay safe, have a good rest of your evening. I gotta run.